Welcome to this video about importing IIF files to QuickBooks. Contains many details like the vendor details, customer details, payment methods and many others. Thus, before you actually import an IIF you will need to create a backup of the present company file. Once the backup is saved, you are safe to import the IIF file for the company. Remember to close the company file before you start importing the IIF file. Now click on Utilities, go to Import and click IIF Files. Select the IIF file. Once you start the import, it might take some time. When it is done, you can verify the output by opening the company file again. Hope you learned something new today. Thanks for watching this video.